I'll eat any animal out here. Safe for humans. Do this shit.
All right, drive.
Preppers around here don't know shit.
You're dead now, Peggy!
Box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks.
Making a move!
Just move!
Fictional!
Hanging in there, hon?
Hey there.
Let me just look for anything useful.
Beauty deer. My granny took one down with her bare hands once. Shit!
That was too close.
Hey, what's up?
Good.
Heard that!
Smart thinking.
Gonna have to up their game. Cool.
Gotta take what the dead don't need. Thought I was food for the worms there.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
You look just fine.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. Good stuff from Rick.
The project comes first.
Got it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Thanks a million.
Move it! Watch my back! We got you now, asshole!
There are so many Peggy patrols. People have got to be careful.
Right.
Shit.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you.
That was too close.
Just looting the corpse. No big deal.
Weed is gonna be happy.
The same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all.
Got more work for you back at the Wolf Stand if you're looking to keep busy. See you around. Looks like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Yeah.
Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful! Those hunters could be anywhere!
My shit is tight.
Well, I feel like a move.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? Pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. Of becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. It was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter, so helpless, so innocent. All she had in the world was me, when nobody from nowhere would stop me. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength.
The herd. Keep moving.
Train! Park! Kill! Sacrifice!
Sacrifice the weak. Keep going. Watch your time.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
Thank you.
Don't drop your guard.
Oh, no!
You're not getting away!
No, it's...
Take any more good folk.